Two laps into round three, Kyle was out, and the race was on between RJ and Matag. RJ took his first Pro 4 win in Mexico, but he shared the podium with Matag and Chenny, who both took wins in Mexico last year. Will a past winner take round four, or will a new driver stand center on the podium? Find out here at the Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series, this Sunday on CBS.